Friends, welcome to our channel Knowledge Amplifier, and in my this particular video I am going to discuss one data analysis related practice question. Okay, and this question is related to data visualization using histogram, right? So as you know, histogram gives us a very good idea about the frequency distribution. So in many data analysis and data science related project, we require this to get some idea about the data, right? So here is the question. Use the histogram function to display the fuel efficiency data from the auto MPG dataset with a 6-bin histogram. Okay, so auto MPG dataset, you no need to import externally, it is already present in MATLAB internal database. Just you need to write this one, load carbic. Okay, if you write this, whole dataset will be imported, and from that we have to just do the histogram for fuel efficiency. Okay, the fuel efficiency is in the MPG vector. So in the load carbic, if you just load, you will be finding one MPG vector. That for that histogram we need to plot for 6 bins, right? And the question is, how many entries are in the histogram bins corresponding to the range 41 to 48 MPG? Okay, so pause my video, try to write the code in MATLAB. Here I am explaining. Okay, so if I open MATLAB, first what I will do, CLC, clear all, close all, warning off. Okay, then according to the question, load card big. I will just simply load. See, my workspace is now empty. If I just run evaluate selection, many vectors will be imported. And according to the question, the fuel efficiency is stored in MPG vector. So is there MPG? MPG, MPG, yes. Here, see, 406 cross 1 double, that is one column, 406 rows are present. So what I will do, x equal to MPG, we will simply write. Okay, then what I will do, I will plot the histogram. Now if you have already studied the digital signal processing course from my playlist, I have used hist function, right? But if you just write help hist, see the documentation help part, whatever it will be opened here, clearly written hist is not recommended, it is older version. Use histogram instead, which gives us much more facility. So we are going to use that. Okay, so I will write histogram of x. Okay, and run this code, right? So let's see, we will be getting this kind of distribution. How many bins are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. These 13 bins are MATLAB is guessing. Okay, but according to the question, we require 6 bins, right? Depending on business case might be. So we will pass number of bins after the data set with a comma. Okay, that's all. Now if I just run, I'll be getting the histogram or data distribution, frequency distribution, with only 6 bins. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now the question is, 41 to 48 range, how many entries are present? All right, so we will check what we'll do. 41 to 46 means this bin. This bin height is how much? To calculate that, I will go to tools, and from there I will go to data cursor. See, mouse pointer will become plus symbol, and I will put on this top of this bin. Okay, see, value 7, bin edges 41 to 48. So 7 entries are present. But suppose you don't want like this, you want using coding. That time what you can do, you can give the name of the histogram and put in a variable, suppose age. Okay, now if I just run this whole code, see, I am getting histogram. Along with that, if I just write age and hit enter, I'll be getting many properties of histogram. This allows us to just get the properties of the histogram, and here values part is present. Okay, so what we write, ms equal to age dot values dot, using because this is structure, right? Age dot values. Okay, sorry, this V is capital, so MATLAB is case sensitive. So ms equal to age dot values. See the power of MATLAB. Did you mean ms equal to age dot values? That is, it is identifying by itself what might be the error. Okay, if it is simple error, it will detect by its own, right? So if I just write ms and hit enter, I'll be getting these values, right? And 41 to 48 is the last bin. Okay, see, last bin is 7. Okay, or you can write ms of end to extract the last element of your array, you will be getting 7. Okay, So the answer is 7. How many entries are there in the histogram in corresponding to 41 to 48 mpg? Answer is 7, right? So practice this kind of data analysis related question more and more. It will clear your concept and make your concept stronger in data visualization, which is one of the most important part in exploratory data analysis or data pre-processing, okay, of any data science or machine learning related project. So this is all for my this video. Thank you for watching.